So let's say you want to quickly get to the screensaver. There's no really easy way to do that. There's no button in the menu bar or anything like that. You can go to System Preferences, click on Desktop and Screensaver, and then Screensaver. You can preview it here, but that's not really what you want to do. You want to actually go to screensaver mode, just as if time had passed and it went there automatically. The only way to do it that's kind of standard is use hot corners. So click on hot corners here in System Preferences, and you could set one of the corners to start screensaver. And then you can move your cursor to that corner and screensaver starts. Now if you combine this with your security and privacy settings to require a password immediately, then you can use that as a way to quickly lock your Mac. So you can instantly lock it. You can set it for 5 seconds to kind of instantly lock it, but also protect yourself if you accidentally move the cursor there and you didn't mean to. You still have 5 seconds before you lock the computer and have to enter the password again. But there's another way to do it too. If you want an actual button that you could press, you can actually add something to the desktop. The way to do that is to go to a special location to find the screensaver app itself, which is usually hidden from you. So one way to get to this hidden location for the screensaver app is in the Finder here. Create a new Finder window and then use Go and go to Folder. And this allows you to manually enter in a location. So the location we're going to go to is System/Library/Core Services/, and just go into there. And it will jump and you'll see all these Core Services apps. You want to be careful. You're in the System folder now. And what you want to do is look for the one that's just called Screensaver Engine right here. That's the actual app that's the screensaver. Now, you could just double click on this and it would run the screensaver. But let's put it someplace useful. I'm going to drag it down into the dock. And you can put it there. And now I can close this window. I never have to go back there again. But I've got this handy link to the screensaver engine in my dock. And if I click it, it instantly goes to the screensaver. And if I've set it so that going to the screensaver locks me out immediately, this is a really handy quick way to instantly go to the screensaver and lock your Mac at the same time. We'll be right back.